Good morning from Tallinn and welcome to our winter wonderland. This is awesome! We made it! You know that you're up bright and early when you can hear the national anthem and see the Estonian flag being raised at the tall Herman Tower, which happens every sunrise. Magic of the early hours, there's no one else here but you, so you can enjoy Tallinn all by yourself. I think it's time for some coffee and delicious bakery. We took a 20-minute ride out from the city and we made it to Pääskylä Bog. It's a really nice way to spend your day. You can actually spend, I don't know, your whole day here. You can spend just a couple of hours here, walk around, enjoy the views, have a nice picnic, although it's quite cold to have a picnic during winter time. So we're gonna enjoy the nature a bit and take you along with us. A friendly tip for you, make sure to get the Bog map on your phone because otherwise you might get lost in here. I think we're halfway through and I've checked this map already 3 times, so get the map for sure. We are done with our Bog walk. It was a little over 4 kilometers, so it's a nice exercise. But now we're gonna go and have some more fun in the snow. But before we can continue with the fun, we need to warm up a bit. So we need lunch and we need something warm to drink. We're done with the lunch. The food was absolutely amazing, so I highly suggest you to come here. It's called Mimosa, so perfect place for breakfast, lunch, dinner, whatever. Everything was amazing. But I think now it's time to go and move a bit, so let's go and have some fun. All Oh my god, this is amazing. I feel like I'm a kid again and it's so much fun. As you can see, the sun has set and it's totally dark outside, so it was the perfect time to come to the Põhjakonnatrepp. So in translation, it's like North Frog Stairs, but they look absolutely beautiful in the dark. So we're gonna take a little walk up and back down. And 50 stairs and we made it. And I guess it's a wrap for today. So thank you for spending this wonderful winter day with me here in Tallinn. And if you want to find out more what you can do in snowy Tallinn, then make sure to check out Visit Tallinn homepage, which link is in the description below. And if you haven't already, then make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that like button. And I will see you soon. Take care. Bye.